in Providence, Rhode Island, the night before Survivor Series War Games.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Solo Sikoa and the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champion, the Usos, Sami Zayn!
I want to get back to the match next week, Drew and Sheamus versus the Usos, because I just want you to explain to us the importance of the numbers advantage in War Games and getting the advantage in the match next week.
Okay, so the War Games match, it's one of the most brutal matches we have, but the brutality is exacerbated for the team without the War Games advantage. One team is going to spend over 20 minutes outnumbered before the match even officially begins. You do not want to lose that War Games advantage. How you win if you do is beyond me.
It's such a unique match. It's never happened in the history of Raw and SmackDown. It's happened a few times over on NXT. You actually call the War Games match. Two rings surrounded by a cage. Matchup doesn't start until everyone is involved in the match. But right now, we turn our attention back to the SmackDown World Cup on Fox. Final first round matchup, Butch and Sami Zayn. Who goes on to face Santos Escobar next week on SmackDown?